encouraged that they are taking a proactive stance and trying to mitigate incidents such as what happened in Newton. So I feel much safer bringing my child here every day and leaving her in their care. I think it's important that the children see this. Just like with anything, we teach our children that firemen, policemen are there to help them. Seeing the extremes that the police go to safeguard the community, I think is an important thing. It does minimize any fear that children may have when they face a situation such as this.
We are so grateful to Scopus that we've had this opportunity to bring them in and work collaboratively with Adelson Hebrew Academy and all our other campus partners to facilitate this operation and this practice drill.